Hello, and thank you for your interest in our industry-leading and complete inventory system. In this video, we'll discuss our latest addition, the Inventory Min-Max Status Scale Panel. Our already intuitive inventory system just got even better. This latest enhancement offers users a visual scale of exactly how much inventory is available for a selected inventory item. Users have the ability to predefine the maximum and minimum quantity levels of inventory for each and every part number. Let's explore how the min-max inventory quantity status works. There are three possible status levels that can be displayed for an inventory item. Understocked, an inventory item would be considered understocked if the quantity of inventory falls below the minimum quantity designated by the user. In stock, if an inventory item's quantity is higher or equal to the preset minimum and less than or equal to the maximum number, the scale arrow remains in the green and represents an optimal amount of stock for the item. Overstock. When the quantity of an inventory item rises above the designated maximum quantity, the scale will display an overstock status. For added convenience, users can select an unlimited number of inventory items to be displayed on their personal dashboards. This new addition can enhance productivity and gives users easy access to the inventory quantity status of stock items. While maintaining ease of use and adaptability, we at ASAP Systems thrive to routinely update and enhance our inventory system to keep up with the latest trends, best practices, and most importantly, to cater to our customers' expectations of excellence. Stay tuned for more videos detailing the cutting-edge technology and benefits offered by ASAP Systems.